CN Minister OS Manian's convoy was attacked in Nagapattinam. He was visiting villages to oversee relief operations post-Cyclone Gaja. People were angry with the minister for not visiting their village. So, Shabbir, like I said, the excuses that the AIADMK government is making are not finding ground with the people in the state. The ministers don't have time to look after the relief and rescue operations following Cyclone Gaja. And obviously, people are unhappy.
Well, definitely people are unhappy. There is anger on the streets of Nagapattinam, Pudukottai, Tanjavur and Tiruvarur, because post-Cyclone Gaja, the response of the government was not something that they expected. It was not up to the mark is what, the people complained, because I've been visiting all these interior villages and wherever I go, the only thing I get to hear from people is that no government official has visited this particular village, and we want some kind of assistance, because it's the damage that has been caused by Cyclone Gaja is massive, and the people are expecting that the government officials will reach out to them on time. There are in certain villages, there are people who don't even have food, who don't even have water. They are like waiting for the government officials to visit them and give them some kind of assistance. In this case, the minister has only...
All right, Shabbir, thanks very much, in fact, for getting us those visuals from the state.